I endorse every word that has fallen from the lips of the Honorable the Prime Minister, and I beg to congratulate you on the great honor that has been conferred on you.
Critical times through which the country is passing, I appeal to every citizen to make his maximum contribution to the solution of our problems. The ultimate sanction of government is popular support. Our broad requirements are settled and clear. We must have unity and strength, a strong center, a well-equipped modern army, economic contentment and stability, a disciplined and responsible citizenship, and a firm administrative fabric are the essential requisites, as well as expression of that unity and strength.